Hey, Bozeman, you icy?
The cop's gone. Good thing, too. She was making me nervous.
She isn't so bad. Did you find out anything about the dragon?
Yes. Got confirmation that the dragon is Eliahan. I asked an old runner to verify, and he mentioned the transers had taken the dragon's body away.
Transers? Wasn't this one of the founding companies of Neonet? And did you say body? Are we talking some kind of zombie dragon?
No, that's Dreckbrained. Neonet does have their headquarters here in Boston.
And the dragon attacked it. Doesn't that seem a bit more than a coincidence to you?
Possibly.
Any news on the people gone crazy?
There's a lot more people affected by the crash than they tell us. Some of them just walk around muttering to themselves. But I'm catching rumors of people killing their families.
If this spreads, we'll have a lot of business. Hey, Jane!
Did you hear? Sarah has been locked up by her own people. This reeks of corporate involvement. Smedley wants you to look into it.
We rescue the same cop again? Really?
She may be a cop, but she's our cop, and we want her back.
I can't believe you just said our cop. What is this world coming to?
Here. Good. Sarah needs our help.
I'm away for one little job and you're already on a first-name basis with her?
This is not a jest. She is detained in a KE facility and I fear for her life.
She's locked up by her own gang? Boy, she must have pissed off someone big time.
I can only assume she tried to follow up on your recent investigations and stepped on someone's toes. But she will need our help, regardless.
So, you want me to break into a police station to free a cop? Really?
I don't think a frontal assault is advisable. We will...
I've played ambulance drivers. Playing cop should be even easier. Consider it done.
Não botamos Harvest Scorpio.
I edited your fake sin to make you look like consultants who are supposed to pick up a prisoner. It'll fool internal sec for a while. I hope.
Is it really that easy? Won't they be suspicious?
Everybody outsources these days. Bounty hunting, low-level investigations, and probably some on-breaking and kneecapping.
Pra qual lado?
We were told to report here for a prisoner transfer.
No can do. It's all a bit crazy with all the rioting. You have to wait for the officer in charge to come back.
Do you know how long this'll take?
I hope you have overtime in your contract. There's a waiting area in the soy calf machine in the back.
Thanks.
That's the evidence lockup. Might be some useful goodies inside.
Careful. This door has an alarm trigger. You need to disable it or find another route.
Or what?
Or their security spider will have a good look at your fake ID, take all of 3 milliseconds to figure out that it's bogus, and get everyone here to kill you.
Oh. I just wanted to see our options.
What do you want? Can't you see we're busy?
Pra ir pra onde?
Tentar te hackear. Ali, ó, vigilância.
Surveillance. Você vai vir aqui ou não, velho?
Não,
não,
não preciso.
aces. It disabled the security for the door. That's the door to the holding cells. This is where you want to go. Jackpot! You are Arctic.
Okay, man. Você tá sem nenhum demolition.
Acabei de falar, cara.
Vai entrar todo mundo pra essa. Não, né? Até acho que levar uma surra.
Vai, passou perto dessa quebrada. Não tem alguma coisa aí, não?
É que, velho?
Medkit.
Or you could just...
Não abri essa porta, né? O segredo é este.
Okay, we're near the holding cells. Patch me into the control console so I can hack into the lock. Frag, security spider spotted me. Sorry, expect some heat coming your way. Damn, there goes the alert. Get ready, company's coming. Intruder alarm. All personnel report to your emergency stations. Countermeasures initiated. One down, couple more to go. This may take a second. Cool. So far, no one realizes we're here. And number two.
Thank you.
sesame.
I should do this for a living.
Let's get out of here fast.
Got you. Jane, can you show us a route out of here? The front exit may become a little busy.
Already on it? I've opened an access hatch to a service tunnel. It's right across from the holding cells.
This is the second time you've saved my ass. I'd hate to make a habit of it.
Don't worry. Smedley's footing the bill. No idea why he thinks you're a good investment.
Let's get out of here.
We sure picked up some heat on the way.
Obviously. Knight Errant will be looking for whoever did this, so I have asked Jane to make sure the security feed is made useless.
Thanks. Why did you need me to rescue her in the first place? I bet you have enough cops on your payroll.
Yes, but in that division, none of the officers were receptive to my advances. It seems that they had already made their deals with someone more interesting than me.
So we're stuck with the only honest cop in town?
Maybe so. But I would ask you to support her in this a bit more.
I will, but you're gonna owe me for that.
I will pay you for that. Not many people are granted my debt.
Thank you.